We're following developments out of Springfield, Missouri tonight, where an armed man carrying 100 rounds of ammunition has been arrested at a Walmart.
Police say they received a call of an active shooter, but there were no shots fired. They say the man, who appeared to be in his 20s, was walking around the store in body armor and military fatigues and carrying tactical weapons. Many shoppers were hiding outside the Walmart and at nearby businesses when police arrived.
His intent was not to cause peace or comfort to anybody that was in the business here. In fact, he's lucky he's alive still, to be honest.
An off-duty firefighter who was at the Walmart held the man at gunpoint until police arrived. Now, this happened 5 days after a mass shooting killed 22 people at a Walmart in El Paso, Texas.